Okay, everybody, me and Matthew are finally playing this again. Yeah, after like a few decades, we're finally continuing Minecraft Skyblock. And it's been... Fuck, I don't know how long. Like a couple months. So, Matthew is gonna, I'm guessing... Whatever the hell he's doing. I'm gonna work on the wheat farm. Make it better. But.
If we're going
to do that, then. I'm going to need to. Do this, and this, and. No, I don't want to do that. And that, well, there goes a cobblestone piece. Yeah, but remember at the spawn thing, we could just use that and get cobblestone that way. This man. How much cobblestone do we even have? Alright, we have none. What? In the chest? We probably have a whole chest full of them. I'm not gonna be surprised if one of us gets killed already. From like falling off of the building or something. Okay. Stop doing that, damn it. Apparently. Yeah. Which is what I'm gonna get right now. Or do you already have it? Oh. My man. Okay. So. So Matthew, after we're done with Skyblock, aren't we gonna do like Minecraft survival? Or like factions? Whatever the hell it's called. That would be fun. We get to freaking go kill people, raid their bases and shit. What would our faction be called, though? The Fuck Boys. Yeah. That sounds like a good faction name. People making fun of us. We show them what's up. Oh, that was fantastic. Okay. This actually isn't turning that bad. What I'm doing. It's so quiet over here, like where I'm at, there's like no sound. Besides me placing blocks. It's like dead silent. Really? This man just starts freaking placing blocks down over here. Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay. Really? No, oh yeah, I can now. I can actually leave a description, like in the description of the video, to your YouTube channel. There we go. Now, how the hell are we gonna make the stairs? Did you just ruin the crop? Okay. Here's how we gonna do it. By the power of Jesus. That's how. Probably not. When oh you know what I'm gonna do, I wanna use this glowstone since we never fucking use it anyway. Yeah, we have 8 blocks of it, I just now found it. You know what I'm gonna no, but I can oh I have an idea. Oh man. Yeah. Do you need food? I got steak. Yeah, that makes it a lot faster. Okay. I wish I could fly. That would make this so much easier, but I can't fly. If I could, I'd be happy. Wait. I need to go get me a bucket of water. Yeah, that helped place blocks below it. I got this. I got this. Cause I'm gonna do it off of the map, where it's not hitting the crops. I wanna place it like over here to where it won't hit the crops. This man! Okay, so... Your character actually matches you. Besides you being a Muslim. Okay. Yeah. I knew that. Don't die because it will be funny. For me it would. Ow. Ow, that hurt. Broke my ankle. Oh! No, I pressed the wrong button, damn it. Okay. What? I didn't die to my death, though. I almost did. But is that gonna ruin the crops? No, it won't. Okay. I just realized I don't really need the water no more. I can kind of just do it freely now. There. Here. All I heard was crunch. Then I hear ow. This motherfucking asshole. Did you just pick up all my stuff? I wish I could deck in the head right now. I had about maybe 8 levels or something like that, and now I have none. And who did? Oh, it was Obamacare. Okay, you're all the way over there, good. Wait, my slabs. I need my slabs. No. The hell are you? Oh, you're down there. I need my slabs, boy. This man. You know you could just drop it on the floor, right? This man gets naked. No, it's X, not, it's just one X. Hold on, I got fucking there.
Yeah.
Don't know. Yeah, I'm good at that. This man. I'm gonna fuck. There. I pretty much have the chat turn off, but I don't have it turn off. I just have the opacity turned down. Okay, this ain't that bad. Honestly, it's not that bad. Actually, I'm gonna actually fix this. I'm gonna make it one more over. And get rid of this. What are you doing? Oh, you're adding that. Okay, now we need wood. Wood. But that's not enough. I get it. Okay. So far we've been cording for about 15 minutes, something like that. 15, 16. Yeah, just by doing this. So. Okay, I'm gonna go to slash spawn so we can... I need to get some wood. Some... I said wood. that takes too much work. Plus, it's been a while since I've seen this. Oh, wait, I wanna see if that trampoline still works. Hold on, wait, where is it? Where's that trampoline at? Yeah, we will literally, wait, where is it? I think that's the very, very, very top. Yeah, here it is. I see it works. Woo, it still works.
Yeah.
We were literally, like, so bored, we just started fishing for food, although we already had shit tons of it. Okay. What? Okay. Just had to cut some wood. You have protection 4 and all your armor. I don't care. I'm cutting this wood anyway. Yeah. I need... Hold on. You're stuck in a tree. I just seen like a little like blue dot. And it was you just standing on the top of a tree. We still have to make a house, because I did make a house, but it was so bad. Yeah, we turned it into that. We have 2 salmon. Salmon, chicken, carrots. Who was that one guy that was helping us before? What was his name? Gamer or something? Infinity? I think it was Infinity. I don't know. Yeah, they are. They're hitting the trees. Yo, there are so many baby chickens. They're one's a, you're throwing them off. You're one's only about to commit suicide. Don't do it, Chicky. You have so much love for here. I'll help you. I'll open the fence for you. Come on. Come on, little Chicky. No! Go in. There you go. Now, why? Now, this... No! Two of them just committed suicide now. No. Fuck you. Here, here, here. Have a potato. All I hear is Alex saying, "Can I have a potato?" Oh, thanks, man. Oh, I can't eat it. This man. Do you know what it looked like on my screen? It looked like you like just teleported and yuck smashed. Like an invisible, like an invisible hammer. You sound so happy, like, the fuck was that? Whoa. You have 25 health. Now you're gonna slowly die of food poisoning. What am I looking? Oh, I know what I'm doing now. I'm retarded. How do you make a fence again? Isn't it just like that? No. Like this? No. Is it like this? No, that's a fence gate. I don't want a fence gate. Oh god. You can tell it's been a while. Aha, I found it. Yes, I. I'm gonna need more fences than that. I'm retarded. How I'm gonna do this is like this. Wait, can I put something on top of... I can. Because, man. Why not? Yeah, I'm gonna put like a freaking. Wait. You'll see what I'm doing. See? Wait, that looks retarded. There. No! I have an idea. What? Oh shit! No. What does it look? I can't really tell what it looks like on your screen, cause. What does it look like? Oh man. So Matthew, how was the maple syrup challenge? What it tastes like afterwards? Like at first I was like, this is pretty good. Then it's like, I don't want to drink it no more. Why'd you get sugar free? So you're not hyper and everything. What you should do is the water challenge, or like what's in my hand challenge. Water challenge is like you just get like a bunch of different water brands, then you have to taste test with your blindfolds on, and see. Yeah, no, but each brand tastes different. What? What did you? Oh! You know what? You should name it. You should name it like frickin'. Oh, this one? This man! Oh! You can't prove it. Hey, I took it off. Wait, I know why you said that, cause I got like a face on my face on my face. No! I don't have a face on top of my head, but not below my head. What? It's like, hi Matthew. I have different personalities. I'm like, hey. I'm like. You just look like a black dude that has like braids. And like you're just. Why are you an Indian? Yes. Hold on, wait. No! No! I do now. How? That's right. Just like my life. What? Someone put a bad Alex in chat. Really? I can't go no more to the side. Really? Yeah. I didn't even know it till I actually tried. Oh, then you're gonna have to just be careful on when you stop running. See, what I was gonna do. Wait, what do you do? I'm so confused right now. What did you? Oh, I see what you did. My brain hurts. What the hell did you do? Now what I'm gonna do is add another walk, another thingy right here. I have to make it one block higher so you won't get stuck on it. Well, I can't fix that. There. See, it's like a chandelier. When you walk down, don't smack your head. We need more wood. This app. Okay. How long have we been recording for? 33 minutes. That sounds like about a good time to stop, don't you think? Yeah, that's how I'm getting wood. My kid looks retarded as all hell when I don't have a helmet. That's why I have my helmet on. Because it's kind of scaring me. And I feel bad for you because you have to look at it. I'm gonna fix this. you fixed it, man. Okay, so now there. Now that it's like that, now you won't fucking overshoot it. Why are you putting all that? I was gonna put wood there, building up. Why are you breaking that? Wait, this is carrot, potato, and this is gonna be a wheat farm? I'm assuming. What are you doing? If I were you, I would make this one layer higher. So we don't freaking accidentally jump off the fucking ledge. Okay. Okay, well, since... So, is that bridge now finished? Okay, well, then I'm gonna end this episode, then we'll figure out what to do the next one. Okay. How long is the video now? Freaking almost 37 minutes. Okay. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Matthew can say goodbye, and we'll... start next episode.